Hello everyone, I'm Pierre Banks. Today our position breakdown series takes a look at the unit that's the driving force behind the Mountaineers' staggering success in the rushing attack, the running backs.
Well, I think they're all talented with the ball in their hands. They each kind of do a different thing with their skill set. You know, some guys are really elusive, some guys are really fast, some guys have, you know, both a combination. You know, we got a couple guys that are really strong, downhill runners that are hard to tackle. So, you know, it's nice to have such a diverse group, you know, in terms of what they can do with the ball in their hands.
We in the room, we just stay on each other hard. You know, we all know our own weaknesses and our own strengths, and, you know, we just try to maximize our strengths and get on each other about our weaknesses. And I mean, we kind of do it in a hard way sometimes. You know, we'll laugh and giggle, but everything in that room is for a reason. And, you know, coach get on us about everything. And, you know, we're just trying to really be more than, you know, just a one down back, everybody in the room. You know, you come in, everybody just want to run the ball and do this. So, I mean, I feel like this year I had a bigger role, and now I'm trying to, you know, learn how to routes at, catch out the backfield and, you know, go out to the slot and do routes and stuff. So, me getting on them early about that, you know, they started to see the bigger picture. And everybody here, you know, got their dream of going to the next level. And that's what it's going to take to get to the next level. So I'm just trying to, you know, get into the details with these boys and let them know what it's going to take.
From John Settle to Damon Scott, Kevin Richardson to Marcus Cox, and now Jalen Moore leads a group of very talented young guys who will look to carry on the tradition of great running back play here at Appalachian State University. And each one will need to play their part if the Mountaineers will continue that success in the rushing attack and bring home yet another Sun Belt championship. Remember to join us for our full position breakdown series right here on appstatesports.com. For App Vision, I'm Pierre Banks.